All right, good morning, everybody. Got the first so-called mod for the truck yesterday, like 2 minutes after I bought it. Went and got some subs for it. Here it is. Now we go get the windows tinted super early, and I found a bed liner for it. The only thing I really don't like about the truck is this bed liner sucks. So we'll go grab a bed liner for it and go get the windows done. And then tonight we're gonna paint this chrome trim. It is so bright in this truck. Just cannot live with no tent, man. These tent people are getting crazy with these prices though, for real. But shout out Thin Mint Bars, GNC. So my plans for this truck are as follows. I ordered a small lift for it. It'll be here Sunday, I'm putting on, because the 7-inch lift is on back. I was gonna tell you what size lift I'm putting on it, but I guess I'm going to now. The 7-inch lift I'm putting on it is on back order, so it's gonna be like a month. But I got 20s off my Silverado that I'm turning in, and 33 1250s to put on this, the black wheels. So the 3-inch lift I ordered was too cheap not to just buy now and put on. So Sunday, the bitch will be lifted some, looking a little bit better. But when I get lifted, I'm getting new wheels. I already have the other wheels, my old wheels sold. So I'm gonna get 22 by 12s or 22 by 14s. I don't know. It's gonna look freaking sick. The truck's gonna be blocked out. Like I said, I went last night, got subwoofers for it. The box did not fit in here, so I didn't buy the box up. I just bought the subwoofer. So I had to order a box last night. Getting a tent now. Blow money, that's all I do, man. Money down these fucking Corvettes, put money down these Challengers, these trucks. But this is about to be mine, no lease, and this is about to be super nasty, so stay tuned. I do not like this dude's exhaust setup at all. I don't know what he's doing, yo. Like the color, not about the exhaust setup. I'm a fan of his beard though, his beard's legit. I give him new spot, get the windows done. Sick little Beamer sitting here. I didn't record getting a bed liner, but I gotta put the tailgate cover on, but look how much better that shit is, man. So much better. Sick. I believe this is the right place now. Nice little whips we got here. Do not know where to park though. So, should I walk in, dude? Well, look at that wide body, that's hard. Walked in dude's shop and it was not the right template. So how embarrassing was that? I'm trying to back this up without hitting something. I don't even know where the freak I'm at, man. My life, I swear it. We'll be right back. Alright, bounced out of the gym, deadlifted. Told y'all motherfuckers last vlog I was gonna bang out some deadlifts. I ain't deadlifted in literally years and just bang out 400 like a fucking cakewalk. All these chumps out here doing 400. It's just too easy, man. Sit down, bench 400, come talk to me, yeah. Time to go wash my vet. All right, picking it up. Look how G that looks. Shout out Columbus Tent Design here in Columbus. Hook me up. That front is so sick. Shut the door! On the way to being blocked out, so that'll complete this vlog. Well, no, I might go cruising later, so we'll vlog a little bit more. It looks hard. A little bit better view here of the tent. Cannot see shit in there. Baby's in the back. Man, I'm pumped. Cannot wait to block out this front end. Look at that shit. For anybody wondering, it's 35% in the front and 5% in the sides. It's gangster, man. It was so sick.